I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what I require. Once brewed, this elixir will help you dive deeper into your visions, to see them more clearly.
I have the plans you need.
Good, good. Once added to the elixir, it will be ready to drink. In taking this, you will have access to the All-Father's wisdom. You will walk the path of Odin and live as he lived so long ago. Prepare yourself for a journey into another time, another plane. The elixir is ready. It will taste like misery itself, but it will open your mind to the sights and sounds of the Nine Worlds.
The prophecies of the Nornir are as clear as daylight. The Aesir are doomed. All Asgard is doomed. Repeat the last passage.
Brothers will fight one another and kill one another.
The home of the gods turns red with gore.
Riddled words only cloud my thoughts. A storm is brewing. Not in the clouds, but down below. Does our final battle draw near? Is this how Ragnarok begins? Cast about this land, my friend.
conduct.
Devise a strategy to deal with these invaders, Thor.
You come back, shield
shaker. Out of certain death.
Who crushed the skull of Thrymr, king of the Jotnar? Who slew Geirrod the Gargantuan with... Dude, his balls. We are Asgardians. We don't skulk around like elves. We fight!
We are fighting. For our homes, for our people. But some problems can't be solved with the hard end of a hammer.
Name one.
Harvey, break our stalemate.
What is this? Another invasion?
Warriors from Jotunheim. They attack from all fronts.
While we sit on our trembling hands and scratch our bums.
Not so, Thor. Many Aesir have been sent to the four corners of Asgard, leaving we four to defend the Great Hall.
Harvey, lend me a score of your warriors and I will lead them into Jotunheim myself.
We cannot afford such a loss. The Einherjar must hold back to defend our city.
I would bring them here, to hold the Great Hall itself. This invasion is too large to spread ourselves around.
All this prattle solves nothing. Battle or death!
Silence, all of you. We will take the fight to the enemy before they cross the Bifrost.
Well said, Ravenfeeder. Name those who may fight beside you.
I need only one. You, Tyr, Lord of Justice. We'll gather our forces and scatter the enemy like grains.
Yes, I will fight as a thresher through a field of wheat, mad one.
The rest of you, stay back to protect the Great Hall. Were any creatures among the Jotnar? Draugr, trolls, or wolves?
What troubles you, Havi?
Does your far sight tell you something?
More invaders! They gather at the Bifrost Bridge!
Where's Loki? He should be guarding that door!
Warn the others. The fight begins.
I'm with you, Avi. Let's deal out some punishment. Clear the bridge!
Time to crush!
Warriors with me! The rest of you guard the Great Hall! To myself!
senses with enchantments!
Kill them, and their illusions die! Blood for Asgard! Say hello to Jormunganda!
Yes! Should have run, Rabbit!
Kill the Asim! Burn the holes!
Yeah.
charge of guarding this gate, and yet it was left open.
Have care. I've done you no harm.
What's that?
You've done us no favors, Ether Jotun.
Wait, no. You're mistaken. I am no Jotun.
Harvey. I found this one lurking in the shade, shying from battle. Shall I extract some teeth to get him talking? Or pluck out an eye?
You were told to guard this portal, Loki. What happened?
The portal opened, and these soldiers came bleeding through. So I sent warning straight away. And I captured this one, the soggy-jowled sheepherder.
What is your name, stranger?
I am called the Builder by most.
He wants your name, not your trade.
If I have another name, it's not within my memory. Builder it's been for as long as I've been building things.
Do you come from Jotunheim?
I do. Or I did. That is to say, I passed through. But I am not of that place, which pleases me well, for I hated it.
Had you any dealings there?
As a builder, yes. For a time. But they took a dislike to my methods, which are, shall I say, magical in nature.
Harvey, when someone gifts you a horse, you ride it. I put a bridle on this one.
Is that right, Builder? Are you a gift horse, or a secret curse?
Neither, High One. I am only a tool. One with hopes to be well used.
This portal has been a source of misery for some time. I want it sealed.
With respect, this is not the only way the Jotnar can enter Asgard. May I propose a more encompassing solution?
And what do you want in exchange for the shield, other than your freedom?
I must give that a thought, a very deep thought. It would not be a simple task, and I do have my reputation to consider. If you doubt me, I could offer a demonstration.
A demonstration, yes. And if he fails to impress, we hoist his skin as a sail.
I'll accept these terms, with a last condition. I would need water from your well of Urth.
What do you know of our sacred well?
It's a place of great power and vital magic, a source of spirit. It's the water there that will power your shield.
I'll collect the water, Harvey. Keep this one clear of our sacred sites.
Loki, halt! I will go to the well. You must find this builder clearing for his display.
No, no. It's no trouble, Harvey. The damp and the dark appeal to me.
Go with the builder, then return to the Great Hall with news of our next step.
As you command. An interesting offer.
A curious coincidence.
Fight, but I wish there were more!
The sky itself shatters before your might, Thor.
Death to all Jotnar!
Asgard belongs to the Aesir!
We are undefeated!
We are proud to serve you, Javi!
Javi, Loki said you'd be here. He told me of the Builder's request, an offer that gives me great worry.
Why was this passage blocked? Has someone been here recently?
Do you hear me, Javi? This Builder is a stranger to us. We know not what he intends.
I am the King of Asgard, Tyr. Do not question my desire to protect her.
Calm, old friend. What's needling you?
The Nornir told me I would die at Ragnarok. They described the scene of my passing.
All but a few will perish in the final battle. We know this. Yet we will die well, and live again in great and glorious tales.
I will need your strength in the coming days, to anchor me, to challenge me. To pull me back from the abyss, should I teeter.
And I will, as long as breath fills me. So I must caution you. Step with care in this place. What happens here may ripple through the fabric of the Nine Worlds.
Tyr?
Thank you.
Little pup, you shouldn't be here. Where are you? There's no wolf alive I can trust.
Javi, stop! Out of my way, Tyr! I'll suffer no wolves in Asgard. This is a sacred place. Killing here is forbidden. You know this, Javi.
Has your mind fled you? You act as though possessed by the spirit of another.
My mind is my own, Tyr. But you pose a curious thought. Could one mind usurp another's? The hunger of one in the body of someone else.
Are you drunk on these waters? Take your flask, forget the wolf, and let us be gone, before the Nornir weave us a pair of shackles.
Take this beast. I want it caged. I would have every wolf and dog in Asgard caged if I could.
To ease your troubled mind, I will do as you ask. We need you focused for the coming war.
Thank you, Courage Bringer, for your steady hand.
You entered the well, did you not? And you found what you were looking for?
I have a skin of sacred water, yes. Is the builder preparing his demonstration?
How did the well look? Peaceful? Calm? Quiet?
What are you driving at, Loki?
Driving at? I'm only curious. The well is a wondrous place. I wish I could see it for myself.
There was a wolf cub with us, trespassing on sacred ground. But Tyr took care of it.
Took care of it? Is he dead?
I asked you a question, Loki. Is the builder ready or not?
The wolf, mad one. What have you done to the wolf?
The beast lives for now. Test my patience further, and I may fashion a cap from its coat.
There's no need, Harvey. No need. I only worry about the purity of the well. That's all, and no more.
Now tell me plainly, where is the builder?
In a meadow, not far from here. Your raven may find the way.